This is AP News Minute. It's day two of the federal government shutdown with no apparent end in sight. National parks are among the affected locations, with visitors turned away nationwide. It was a bumpy first day for Americans trying to log on to the government's new online insurance marketplaces. Technical glitches reported in many places. Jacksonville, Florida International Airport reopened after a scare forced it to close for about 5 hours on Tuesday. Two suspicious packages were found. One was destroyed by a bomb squad. And a couple from Houston say they couldn't get married at the Grand Canyon because the government shutdown kept them out. Jeff Callahan and Cynthia Lee Fogle tied the knot in the scenic town of Sedona, Arizona instead. Sandy Kozel, the Associated Press, with AP News Minute.